Good morning. At least two people are dead after an early morning earthquake off Papua New Guinea. The quake, measuring around 7.5, was centred off Wewak. Northern Territory police have arrested a man wanted over the abduction of two German tourists. Matt Page was captured in an armed standoff in Arnhem Land. George Bush has turned to television to sell his war against Iraq. And Pete Sampras has beaten Andre Agassi to win the US Open in four sets. Details at 11 o'clock.
More Australians get their news from Channel 9 than from any other source.